Commander.
Huh?
What do we do next?
Next?
Hey, we can't just sit around here doing nothing.
We all want to be doing something, anything, but we don't have any clue where to go next. We don't even know what Nevik is up to. Or what Yuri is up to.
There is still one lead available. This place might be worth checking out.
These are the canyons.
Right. We passed through these canyons before. But there's also a subterranean area down below.
Huh? What do you mean?
Well, depending on the filters you lay on it, a map can reveal more than it does at first glance. And right here, it's well hidden. But there's a sizable thermal energy deposit in the lower canyon area.
A deposit?
5 years ago, a processing plant down there was shut down and abandoned for some reason. There's enough thermal energy there to supply Nevik for years. If it's been left untouched this whole time, it'd provide a good jumpstart for the Frontier Project. It's just a hunch.
But if your hunch is right... Wayne, let's check it out.
Yeah.
Huh! initializing.